Some tips on wine storage. When you're tucking your bottles away for a rainy day, whether it's a few weeks or a few months or a few years, there's three things to remember. First thing is, wines do not like daylight. You'll see wineries bottling in coloured glass, and that's to protect the wine from ultraviolet. But you can take it a stage further and store the wine somewhere dark. It could be in the hall cupboard, it could be under the stairs. It doesn't really matter, as long as there's no daylight. Number two, wines do not like temperature variation. So try to store the wine somewhere that has a fairly constant temperature. And particularly don't store wine anywhere that's hot or warm. So, for example, beside a tumble dryer, beside a cooker, that's the worst place you could store a bottle of wine. Number three, wines prefer a bit of moisture, and that can be quite tricky in our modern centrally heated homes. But if you have a room that has a touch of humidity, then that can actually be quite useful for wine storage. It's important to store the wine on its side. That keeps the cork moist, which stops the cork from drying out, and that actually helps to prevent oxidation in the wine. But the step further is to pop the wine in a room that has some humidity. That was the three tips on wine storage.